Everyone, pay attention. Yes, we were awesome and heroic defeated the Megabug, but we still have some work to do. First, we need to explore the Mushroom Kingdom for places to use my new talent, Dig. I say we start with the Lava Pit. There's not just digging into that Lava Pit, it seems there are a lot of corrupted rabbits there for us to find and liberate as well. My final two senses also take increased activity in the Mega Dome, and four ultimate challenges are hidden near Peach's Castle. Anxious to get started? Good. So, let's go! That's not the intro, Beepo. I'm the one who starts the intro. I'm the YouTuber! I'm the one who gets the views! Let's begin this. What's up, guys? It's me, G, Big Dude, today. Welcome. I didn't expect people to talk at the beginning, but welcome back to Marvel's Rabbit Kingdom Ball. In the last part, we went ahead and beat the final boss of the game and got the ending, credits rolled, and everything's happy and dandy. But still, there's more to do, like Beepo says, as we have the secret chapter here. So we unlocked our new move, Dig, so we can go ahead and break all these rocks. Now, we just push all these blocks right here. First, second, and third. And now, we can unlock this secret chapter. And also, I must say, before we get started, sorry if these videos are getting uploaded like at a very late time than usual. The internet at my new location is different, and it changes because there's so many devices being used. So it changes each every single time for the upload. So it's so hard for it to actually come on. So it takes like a whole day for it to upload. But I hope you guys can understand. After the week is over, I'm gonna go ahead, get back, and then everything will be on back to normal for you guys. Alright, let's begin. Well, that's not supposed to say one. What was it called again? I missed it. The Clandestine Cave. Alright. And this is the first part of... No, first time our secret chat does not have secret in his name. It's just... Cliffside. Ooh, I need to take some photos of the Pan-American Friends Society. They all have to let me in now. Yeah, but would they believe you, though? That's the big question. Alright, I can't do anything yet. So I'm gonna see if there's an end chest, and that coin really just fell into the lava. I can't get it anymore. Okay. Go ahead. Actually, what's down? Just to make sure I'm not missing anything. Here's like a little mini chest. Okay, break this. And put it right there. And 5 power orbs, okay. I don't have a block to push on the red switch, so this isn't it. So I need to like find a block and then push it down here. Ooh, more money. Cool. All right. Let's see. Oh, I see Waluigi. Defeat the Blah Trio. This is the Blah Trio's final stand. After that, it's no more. But of course, the challenge is this, so they're gonna be back. But here we go. Defeat all. Let's see, we have Waluigi right here. We have a supporter. We have the Lava Queen right here. And also Wario. Also, it's funny how Wario is not fat at all, and he's very tiny. For how real Wario is. So, I'll stick with the normal team for now. And also, I need to go to Skillshare. But Rabbit Mario, what we can do is... I have 425. Alright. Oh my god, yes. 100 damage? Say less. And also, we got new weapons from last time. So, we have the Phantom PM. I cannot read. Don't get mad, get plaid. And this plaid precision will check the video off your list every time. Go ahead and get that. And now we have a new weapon, which is... Glamour Hammer. Just, okay, one thing better than smashing your way to victory. That's looking fabulous while doing it. And we have Sunset Slammer. Kick back less and watch your warriors and your opponents dip into the horizon with this Twilight Terminator. Go ahead and get bounced. Rabbit Mario, your turn. We have the Thwomper Stomper and the Thunderbolt. So for the Thwomper Stomper, enemies best come proper unless they want to feel the Thwomper Stomper. Smite your enemies with a Mighty Mountain, Crushing Hammer, and Norse Legend, Flight not included with this model. Gotta go ahead and get Stone. Also, new weapon, which is... These are also good. Do I want Vamp or do I still want Stone? Okay, first we have the Groot thing. The rest of the Peach's Castle made this fucking door by using the collection of 1970s professional roller dance dresses and some band artwork. They will have the Matrix matchup, which will be the red pill or the blue. There's also the yellow and green. Wait, there's orange too? Shoot, never mind, those are chocolates. I'll actually get the reference. Okay, new Yoshi weapon. I need this. Okay. Prey of Kitsu. One owl fox your foes. Summon the power of the fox who lays to the battlefield. Watch the tail and flee. And then we have the Law Launcher. How you attack this right away is to their doom. Okay, now for Rockets, we have Eat Lead. Real creative name right there. This shy looking rocket really drives your point home with your foes. Also good for doing math homework. Now imagine Paper Mario just has a hammer that was a pencil and it was sharpened on both sides. Oh god. You had the Pastel Farewell. A pigment power rocket that also capable of making really cool drawings of pirate ships or ninjas. It comes to the question of do we want... Okay, let me go ahead and get Freeze with my rocket. And I'll go ahead and get Ink, but my main weapon. And that can be it. Alright. Let's do this. Also, I'm not the only one who thinks this team is just overpowered, right? I mean... this team gave me too much power. Where's Ball? He's right there, alright. Yoshi can get where? He could go all the way to that half cover. Oh, wait, just Pyre Crash. I just don't notice. Yeah, it'll be fine. I hope. Anyway, go ahead. Check. I forgot Waluigi has Magnet Dance. Crap. Hey, Lava Queen. Can you, like, shoot me on down here? I don't think she can. Even with Magnus, they won't reach. Oh? Okay, that's somewhere. Alright, goodbye to the supporter. And it's down to Wario. Now for Rabbit. Not Rabios, just Yoshi. I could have a shot on the Lava Queen, which means I could go ahead. Do I want to go after Waluigi though to stop Magnet Dance? Okay, let's go after the Lava Queen. Oh my god! Pyrocrass. They're only attacking from up there. Lava Queen is still linked, which is perfect. You're gonna Magnet Dance because you're that. Yep. Oh, you Magnet Dance Yoshi too! And of course you healed. Yeah, you're cool. Actually, if I go up here, there's no shot. You have to go all the way around to hit me. Are you joking? Are you joking? Oh my god. Yoshi only has, like, one shot, right? Oh, yeah. Alright, please kill. If this somehow doesn't kill, I'm gonna be mad. Alright, perfect. Okay. Go ahead. Alright, sorry about that, guys. My little sister walked in again. That's been happening a lot. But, you know, I'm kind of getting numb to it. Alright, but yeah. There's a thing. Go ahead. Check the Lava Queen. Nice. And stone, so that means you're not gonna move. And really, just go ahead. Yeah. Check the Lava Queen again. That better not. Okay, that's nothing else. It's just damage. Which, wow, that was a lot of damage for just an AoE attack. Pyrocrest. Oh, come on. That's gonna unstone her. Thanks, Yoshi, though. That's gonna help. So now it's just Waluigi left, which Mario should get a lot. Can you just not do that every turn? Like, could you just be normal? Stop being Rooney Dooley. Could you just not? Alright. Go ahead. Extra ground pound damage, and I actually have sight. So there we go. Plus it's high ground damage. I didn't. Oh wait, empower, yes! We should do it. Yep, bye-bye. Four just saving damage. Let's go. And the battle's clear. Alright. Well, nothing else. Seems no other chests around, so I guess that's it. Wall Tree is now no more. Until these. I need to bring a statue over here. Alright. Oh, there's the block I need. So, you're telling me I need to go ahead. Push this all the way down after I find out. Okay. I gotcha. So, I gotta go ahead. Go to the next battle, I'm assuming. Go ahead. Push the block down, and I can finally get a silver and other chest. Plus, a 3D model of the Lava Queen. Here we go. There's the battle. Oh my. There is all of them. Everyone is here. The mid bosses. Each and every single one is here. Piranha Plant, Sandy, Blizzy, Calavera, and Bowser Jr. I chose not to do that in the order the camera showed. Okay. Let me just take a look at this again. Can I go ahead? So. We have you, yeah, Sandy, BJ, or Mecha Jr., Blizzy, and the Freak, who still has Rabbit Yoshi somehow. Rabbit Yoshi might just missed him, and just said, hey, hey, hi, hi, hello, I'm gonna revive you. He's just insane. Alright, I see lots of enemies, but also lots of turning. Lots of opportunities to blow them up. So. Gonna go with Luigi. I'm also gonna go with Rabbitfish for healing, because I know Luigi's about to take mega damage. If I go for it, just lots of explosions this entry. But first, new weapons! We have the Lucky Devil. Having a devil at a time defeating your enemies. They have zero luck overcoming this nasty little icon. Yes! Zero luck! Then we have a new wave wrecker. Great to make waves with this Android and Joe. Frick, Oh my god. Great to make waves with this Android guidance looking light gun that not only defeats your enemies but single handedly put into your disco. Push is amazing, so I'm gonna go ahead and get that. Daily have, oh my god, this looks amazing. First we have the Camo Whammo, The latest support will set you up and assist the platform is ready for its inspection, sir. Now drop and give me 20. And me butt kickings. And then we have the alarm clock. Rumor has that the rabbits took these parts from the old clock tower in Spooky Trails. Are you sure it's that TikTok clock from Mario 64? Hope that doesn't back to haunt you. Uh-huh. Totally not TikTok clock. Sure. Alright, now Luigi. Big man Luigi. Big boy. Okay. Luigi's long shot. I have a long shot, but no one wants to just know about that. I don't want to shoot at anyone. Oh my god, the ink is white. You know what? No. Okay, that joke went too far. This outfit actually belongs to Luigi's Garibaldi of Belfort, Delaware. He just has us at the same fashion as you know who. Denim Destroyer. In a tight spot, with this baby, you'll back your pocket and ready to go with bad guys in no time. Chaffing? Never heard of that before, but now I have. Around the crotch area. Okay! Oh my god, this is amazing. Attack for the Future 2. It's back! It's back for the future, believe me. It looks very gloomy for your enemies. Holy, this looks so cool. Is he gonna get that? But also, we have the Poi Toy. Took it all wound up. Ha, huh, funny. Just send us this colorful crafting classic onto the battlefield and pop your opponent's bubble. Alright, did I actually want to get this? All I saw was this crotch area and I had some on it. This is also ink. Let's do ink. We're gonna do ink. That was a complete waste of lots of coins. Alright, skill tree. Alright, okay, there goes Rat Peach. Not for Luigi. Holy crap, your dash is terrible, but it's not getting matters. Okay. I say it doesn't matter as I upgrade it. Also, holy crap, this took 100 each. Wow. Well, I'm glad I upgraded that before. Alright. Okay. Pick the camera set up because I feel like it's a little offset. There we go. Let's do this. Alright, here we go. Well, who said we had to, you know? I'm gonna murder you all. I just have to say that now. I'm gonna murder you all. Okay, first, keep Luigi in the far, far back. Like, right here is far back, to me. Alright. Stand up the turret, that's gonna miss. Not gonna get to this turn, but hopefully next turn will. Oh my god, that is huge. I was not paying attention. Alright. Let's go after the first two weaklings, being Parapoy and Saint Luke. And there we go. Boom! We didn't crit, but still fine. One of them is dead. And now the second one's dead. Boom. Wait. What did I use before? I guess I already used Luigi's Itchy. Okay, I'm stupid. Yep, I already used it. Boom, ink. And another one coming your way. And I guess a third time around. And he's still alive! Fast forward. Right now, he has Magnet Dance. I forgot. Who are you attacking? Both of them. Oh my gosh. How much damage? I forget how much damage you do. Oh, okay, that's not that bad. Alright, goodbye. There's also someone spawning up. Who was it? A lot of supporter crap. And another one. So two of them are coming up next turn. First, I'm gonna go ahead and heal. Because this is actually kind of scary. As long as I don't destroy the box, everything should be good. Like, that's the main thing. Buster cannot get through here. He can only get through with his sentries. Which, by the way, go ahead. Back here. I don't know. Does Bowser Jr. use magnet dance each? I can't remember. I can't remember if Bowser Jr. uses magnet dance each turn or not. Alright. Go ahead. Nice, honey. Shoot again. Okay. Gonna go ahead and attack again. And you can't get over here. Yep, that's it. I'm right here from the supporters. They're gonna heal him up. He can! Dang it! But he's gonna activate his sentry because he can't get through here. That was weak. Shut up. Burn. And you're gonna heal him. Great. Plus one. Jeez, how much do you heal, bro? Cool, this affects everyone. Perfect. Okay. Bowser Jr. might attack Luigi. I don't know. Oh, I have no idea.
I'm a winner.
Alright. Go ahead. Okay, this does 576 damage. This does 490. Alright. Go ahead, use Luigi's. Alright, I might have had to make a cut there. I have no idea. My sister walked in again and messed up my camera, so I had to make a cut, and then it's a whole thing. But, okay, that's it. That's like a Hurley G. He's dead. Boom! And a crit. Oh, wow, that's so weird. Because it's a cutscene death, not after this main death. That's kind of weird. But we did it! Hey, secret chapter complete. The Clandestine Cave. Four new gold weapons along. And those are all for the Yoshis. I bet. Those are all for the Yoshis. Okay. What else is over here? A new 3D model of the Mega Bug. Surprised it's not a gold one. Alright. Oh, it's gonna be Mega Dragon Bowser is the gold one, isn't it? Oh, it's gonna be Mega. Oh, okay. Yeah. Alright. Where's the statue I need? Just so many of these drill spots. Alright. Oh, silver chest. And it's a gold soundtrack. It's probably the final boss theme. Yep, Bowser's theme. Alright, there's the statue I need. And where's I can't tell. Is this okay? No, wait. I can't tell. Okay, yeah, it's up here. Okay. Go ahead. Statue up. You know, I wish my sister didn't just butt in all the time. Oh, the relationship of hating on your little sister and brother has already started. I swear, my sister's gonna be the death of this. Just cutting everything. right? Just keep pushing it, and I guess I have to go ahead and go all the way back. Oh, there he goes. Now I have to go all the way back. But Shigokui, this is down here, so I can just don't have to go through the pipes. Jump down again. And it's somehow wandered up here. Alright. Not gonna question this game's physics! It's better not to question the ending that goes on in Rabbit World, let's all be honest. Go ahead, push it right there. And I need another statue. Where else do I get that? Did I miss one somewhere? Oh wait, no. There's the red... There's the other red blockade right down there. Ah, come on. This is a funny game. Where was it? Did I actually just miss it somewhere and I'm actually just blind? Wait, I could just, why didn't I do that before? I could just pick this up, I don't need it anymore. Wow, that was something else. That was something in World 3 that happened. Actually, it's also at the beginning of this world too. In World 3, there's a Megabug Cannon that also told you to also use this trick. It was also at the beginning of World 4. I completely forgot about it. Wow. Okay, that's fair. There you go. Right. We go all the way down. Open this chest. New artwork being Bowser's Castle. Power Orbs 20. Yep, 20. And the big thing, Mega Dragon Bowser, the full 3D model. And that's gonna be it for this. Thank you guys so much for watching this part of my Precious Game Battle. And then that's where we're gonna go ahead and collect all the lava pit challenges. Not challenges, the treasures. I'll see you guys next time. Bye, everybody.